Intro in 3, 2, 1. Hey there, Wusu family, it's Ryan here, and today, well, I've been thinking about what Stay Awesome means to me. And when I say Stay Awesome, I mean the video project, the thing that Jim and I have been releasing every week for the last 36 weeks. And you'd think after 36 weeks, I'd have a pretty good idea of what it is I'm trying to accomplish with this, but to be honest, I don't have any idea. So back when we first created the podcast, it was a combination of me wanting to make stuff. Specifically, I wanted to learn how to make stuff for the internet, but I also wanted to capture all these really cool conversations that Jim and I were having and put them out there for other people to see and enjoy, perhaps, and just have a good time. Eventually, though, after 4 seasons, we both agreed that it was time to wind it down and start working on something else. And that's where Stay Awesome was born. Mechanically, we shifted the format a bit. We decided to make it shorter, and we decided to do it separately so that we didn't have to coordinate getting together. And with the shakeup came a desire to shift the content a little bit. The problem then is I have to figure out something to talk about every other week. I felt a little bit of this when I was doing the podcast with Jim, and I've been struggling with it this entire project. I don't really feel comfortable being an internet teacher. I don't feel comfortable jumping on camera and telling you things or imparting wisdom upon you. I don't feel like I've earned that sense of authority. And so I didn't really want my side of the vlog to become that. But I do find with the vlog that part of this is practice for me. It's forcing myself every other week to create a video, edit it, upload it, have something worth saying, and just pushing it out there. It's a kind of publish or perish, or more aptly, it is, you know what, make something. Is it good? Not necessarily, but is it done? Whatever, ship it, put it out there. And the thing is, I like to share. I like to share what I'm thinking, I like to share what I'm doing, I like to share what I'm learning. I share things that are interesting to me, and I hope that other people find them interesting. And when I share things, I don't share them necessarily because I think they're inherently valuable or that other people are automatically gonna find it valuable. I share because I hope that maybe you'll find some of the stuff that I find interesting, interesting yourself, but if you don't, that's great. But my hope is that when I share things that are awesome or that I find awesome, I put it out there and I'm hoping that other people are gonna find value in it and then share awesome things back to me. I find a lot of things inspire me, and it's what drives me to learn and create and discover and make, and it helps me to understand the world a little bit better, and it helps me to grow a little bit more every day. And so sharing with others and people sharing things back to me, it helps make my life just a little bit more awesome every day. And that's what that project means to me. But what about you? What does Stay Awesome mean to you? I want to hear what you have to say down below. Share that with me. I'm looking forward to reading what you have to say. Anyways, thanks for stopping by and giving me a little bit of your time. And don't forget, stay awesome.